jamais, on tient pas compte d'hier. C'est un miracle. C'est vrai, hey. C'est un miracle. C'est vrai, hey. C'est un miracle. C'est vrai, c'est un miracle. Hey, voyez noir, qui prend ses yeux rouges. Il voulait l'or, et pas simplement.
Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la sensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto.
Has there ever been a more celebrated champion in WWE history than Y2J, Chris Jericho? I mean, he's done it all.
He seems dazed. He's confused. He's in big trouble.
A swift kick. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Look out!
Two.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
He's taking control again. Jericho doesn't let up.
Five.
And he gets back in the ring.
Controlling the head.
There. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, what an elbow!
Oh, Alberto's gonna take a minute here to run his mouth. He's got him hooked!
You can ill afford to allow Alberto Del Rio a roll like this, because if you do, Del Rio will put the match away. One of the many things that impresses me about Alberto Del Rio is how well he executes his offense. Every motion is thought out. Every move is delivered with
no!
He scored with that one. Tremendous action in this match.
Episodic television show in history.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
How great is Alberto Del Rio? This man is the embodiment of charisma and personality.
Yeah, and those are two things you know nothing about, Michael.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Come on, move it.
Four.
Uh-oh.
Five.
The big boot connects. Now back to the ring.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. And once again, Chris Jericho takes control of the match.
One of the greatest superstars of all time. I'll give credit where it's due. Jericho doesn't let up. Jericho's a very religious man, and he gets into the ropes. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Whoa!
He's measuring.
Will it be one, two, three? When you look out, there's the match.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
What's going to happen next week on Raw?